Ryan Reynolds is about to have a nice payday. T-Mobile announcing it's buying budget wireless provider Mint Mobile. That's the one you see the actor doing commercials for. He also owns a minority stake. The deal is for up to $1.35 billion. Mint's $15 per month pricing plan will stay in place, and Reynolds will stay on and in his creative role.